Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party, and let's play Dishonored 2. Today's episode is brought to you by Noth. Thank you, Noth, for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. So, there actually is one or two little places that I did not check. We have this room with another statue. Delilah, she really, really likes herself. Which, I mean, you know, at some level, that's a good thing. But at some point, you kind of get a little overkill, I feel. What's up, bitch?
I thought you, of all people, would understand. Those nights as a girl in the Hound Pits pub, didn't you dream of getting this crown back? It was stolen from me first, even before you came into the world.
There's suffering across the face of the world, but I was born under rare stars. I know I'm far luckier than most, Delilah. None of that excuses the destruction in your wake.
Now again, like, she just says what she wants to say and then taps out. Like, part of a conversation, Delilah, is not just talking, but listening. We have one mouth and two ears for a reason. All right, so I also noticed there's somebody else in here, so obviously we haven't been in here. I think that's the only one I heard. Oh, and you can't find what you need in the bookshelf, just turn it over. That's what I always did in the libraries. That's why I'm not really allowed into libraries anymore. More raw whalebone, nice. Probably not gonna use anywhere near what we've already got set up, but hey. More is always good. Alright, let's quickly see if there's anything worth it in here. Oh, that's just the little rat ways. We never did pick that upgrade up, and I don't, again, given the way that I'm playing, I don't feel that it was necessary. I feel like those alternate methods of accessing areas, like those little rat tunnels, I feel like that's good if you're going for a stealth and you're trying to not be detected at all. Because you're obviously not going to clean out everything. Why was that body twitching? I don't think it was just... I don't think it was just nerves. But yeah, if you don't want to be detected, and that's your main priority. That looks like a male. Might need to be careful and not kill that person. Look up high. I don't want to...
still out there somewhere. Got to listen for it coming.
Damn, another statue? Jesus.
I'll need
buddy?
To slip away for food soon. So risky, the way those malevolent hags come and go. Please don't tell anyone I'm here. I've been in here, keeping quiet since this all happened.
Well, not that quiet.
Your secret's safe with me. What have you seen or heard?
After the coup, there was more fighting between the Duke's traitors and the members of the Watch still loyal to the old Empress. Then there was a party for Delilah, just before the Duke returned to Sekonis. At some point, the Overseers staged an assault, but it went badly.
Anything else?
Apparently, Delilah's been working in the Abbey Chapel, preparing something. If you're crazy enough to want to find her, look there, or
that's ableist.
She and the Duke were talking about a painting.
Take care of yourself. My hope
is very touchy.
Have to hide much longer.
I hope you're right. Three of us hid here.
I had to eat them.
Genevieve got caught, then Morgan. Now it's just me.
Oh, I see what the LT has to say.
Good luck with whatever you're going to try.
Make a run for it. I'll cover you.
If you don't succeed, I'll wait a couple of days, then try to leave in the early
yeah,
morning.
Oh yeah, smoke. That's a good idea. Nobody will find you from that.
I'd give anything to have things back the way they were.
I'm working
before
on it.
Lila showed up and everything went to shit.
Yeah, well, I mean, other than the people that she's killed. And in my defense, I feel like she's probably killed way more people than I have. Way more. Surely. At least you got a toilet. That's good, right? Bright side and all. Deep Grave. Ooh, I like the name of that one. Very goth. Sounds like a necromancer name. Deep Grave. Slight chance that gravehounds are destroyed upon spawning. Eh. That's pretty weak. Pretty weak, since you can take them out. But you got eels right here! I mean, yeah, they're gross. I know. I guess if he's like, well, I can either starve to death or eat those eels. And he's just gonna starve to death. Which, I mean, on one hand, you think, God, what a fool. Just eat the damn eels. On the other hand, it's like, yeah, you know what? You make a good point. Eels are super gross.
Six came over the walls and dragged you from your mother's corpse. Two are still alive.
Yeah, so, and that's another thing I realized, that she does specifically say that Doubt is still alive. I thought she hinted at it, but no, she actually did flat out say that Doubt is alive. And he's got you a little tub, you can take a little bath. I mean, obviously, if you're okay with smoking and you don't think that's going to get your ass caught. It's like smokers don't realize they smell bad. Alright, if there is... I was going to say, there's a witch in there, I might... hack this one, but it might not even be worth it.
Check central rotor.
Aha, there is. All right, when he goes by, we're gonna drop back to where we were, and then we're going to hack him, and then yeah, I don't want to tell you how to live your life, but I feel like you might have different priorities right now than worrying that your kicks ain't quite earning you that street cred that you were hoping for, or that maybe they're just not 100% comfortable. All right. Oh, shit. A little faster than I thought.
The machine has completed another full... Override.
Getting back just in case she starts to spot me. I can drop.
Of course I gathered them at dawn. When else? They're no good otherwise. Like she's the only one who knows how to gather black mandrake root.
I know, right? Jesus, Susan.
Something is amiss.
That's the detection state.
The tinctures. Timing is everything.
Increasing or entering oh. Combat state.
They're like, whoa, hey!
Unauthorized presence.
Hell yeah, fuck them up.
Execution of foe.
I wanted to do that just to distract them.
Okay, shut it down.
Where'd she go? Oh no, I think she got him. Did she? Or it? Don't gender my robot. Oh, she did. There he is. Or she. God damn it. Don't gender my witch. Okay, cool. I wonder what I was trying to do, by the way, if you were wondering like what the shit I was doing with that with the decoy.
Commencement refocus. Switching head back. Enemy okay. Evasion successful.
But what I was trying to do was I was hoping that the two girls would attack it.
The machine has lost its
and then it would like you know, die and then give off that mist or whatever.
Playback indicates.
And then they would be confused, and then they would be, of course, easy prey for the robot to finish off. But did not happen that way. Okay, you think we... Did we come in here? I don't think so. Damn it, this place is like a giant fucking maze circle thing. Alright, don't see anything over there. Let's go. One thing I'm curious about, which, I mean, obviously it doesn't matter for this playthrough, but I'm curious if it counts when, for example, your doppelganger. If you use your doppelganger and it gets spotted and you use that as a distraction to slip by, does that count as a detection against you? As far as, like, the achievements go? Because, I mean, technically, I wouldn't call that a ghost playthrough because they saw what they assumed to be, at least, you. So therefore, like, later on, they'll be like, oh, yeah, I saw Emily Caldwin, or that girl with the mask who we don't totally already know is Emily Caldwin. Running through here. Oh, hello. Ah, the old two-way fireplace gag, eh?
It makes me furious seeing the tower like this.
No, this is actually... But at least I can come into here into Corvo's quarters where everything is just as he left it. Corvo had a little bit of a drinking problem. Aww. You are an awful painter, Jesus. Well, at least you don't share that with Delilah, damn. Look at this shit. Aw. Wouldn't dare put that on my fridge. Shit, I'd be embarrassed to put it in the trash. I wouldn't want anybody to know it came out of this house. But yeah, I don't know. It kind of feels like on some level... fuck it. It feels like on some level, everybody knew Corvo was the baby daddy. Or the princess daddy, in this case. But in the first game, I feel like that was very like, maybe he is, we don't know. It could be anybody. But in this game, it's like, oh yeah, Corvo's the dad. Everybody knew it. It's like, you were the only one out of the damn loop as the player. And maybe even as Corvo, who knows? Oh, wow, you even put the candles in a display case? That seems unwise for a whole slew of reasons. Let's see what's on the other side. Oh, okay. So that's over on this side from where we're fighting that lady. Let's actually go around. I don't want to pop out there because I think we already know there's somebody there. Of course, again, Corvo's bedroom is literally a fireplace crawl away from the bar. You alcoholic. This is a sweet getup. Maybe we'll fight some of those enemies in whatever the DLC is. I really need to get better about playing the DLC of good games. Oh wait, no. Oh yeah, okay. I'm getting my bearings. That's the door to Corvo's room. In fact, I'm gonna open it just to make sure that I know. Because it's gonna throw me off otherwise. Yep, there we go. Now my brain is complete. Not really. I see him. Actually, no. Hold on. Wait, what? Oh, I see. That means I can't. That means I can. Damn it, that's probably a dog. Oh yeah! I wish we'd got a flyby right as they died to the mine, but I'll take it. Better not be the same damn dog getting up. God damn it. Ass. Damn it. I tried to hit the skull. I don't know if that works. I don't know if you can destroy the skull. God. Dick. All right. So I guess those two did die? No, there's no weapon. He's probably still alive. This is definitely one of those times I wish you had a eye, like, I think it was it Thief 3? Where you could actually throw your mechanical eye? I believe it was. Wow, I did not even see her. Holy shit. Oh, I guess they all don't have... Oh, no, see, she had one. Undertaker. Oh, they're getting all the all grimdark names now. I like it. Undertaker moves slightly faster while carrying a body. Awesome. Mary Kate's diary. Hopefully we can find Ashley's as well. The high and mighty overseer himself was here when Delilah took the throne. The look on his face as she vanquished Emily the False and her Sarkonnen father will forever keep a candle flame flickering in my heart. Watching him beat a frantic retreat, knowing he'd return with others of his bloviating sect, knowing they would fall before us, it was delicious. The tower is ours now. Dunwall and Karnaca are ours. Soon, too, the oracular sisters, and when my mistress finishes her painting, we will own all of the empire. Interesting. Scary face things, okay. Peek around for stuff. Don't see anything of interest. There's one of my arrows. I'll grab that. What the hell's that noise? Let's see if we can see anything through the wall here. I was like, hey, there's some people down there. Oh no, those are the hung ones. Not really worried about them at this point. We gotta focus on the living, folks. Focus on the living. Is this blocked? Nope. Thought it might be, since we could get into the top. Alright. Let's play the autograph while we look around the room.
Mary Kate, what's this then?
Did you grow up in the country, dear? Out in the sticks? It's an audiograph machine.
But what's it for?
It enables important people to record their voices. A prince's order for war, a matron's business instructions, or a lover's hungry words dripping with honey. Even the final thoughts of one lost in despair before jumping from a bridge.
So now my voice will live on, even after I'm dead and gone.
That's a weird one. Hold on.
Mary Kate, what's this?
Okay. So yeah, Mary Kate. I figured Mary Kate was the one that was all sophisticated. Oh, well, you a barbarian heathen. What if that was Mary Kate we killed in the other room? I don't think we could talk to her. I didn't see an option to talk to her. I sure hope not. That's fine. Even if we did, or could have, I'm okay with that. Alright, so this is... Yeah, this is where the... Dog... What? Oh, no. Okay. Wrong direction. Okay, I don't think I've been in here. Nice, bizarre-ass symbols on the ground. I want that on my- I want something weird like that on my gravestone. So people are like, whoa, like, was he into some weird occult shit? And make it random. Don't even make it any kind of serious reference to anything. Just make it random symbols. Make sure to put, like, a circle and a star. It's gotta be in there somewhere, right? I mean, those are staples. Bunch of squigglies, no letters or English, that things that say like blood or death. That's not anywhere near as scary if it's just things that look like hieroglyphics, even if it's spelling stuff like fluffy kitten. It's like, ooh, it's in a bizarre handwriting. A weird hand tongue. It's super scary now. But what's it say? I don't know. That's what makes it terrifying. I love how well you can see through these keyholes. Which, I mean, I was gonna say you really can't do that, but I'm thinking of more modern keyholes. Maybe you could see, like, okay in older ones, older style keyholes. But, I mean, obviously not as clear as we do in this game, right? Like, we can, like, move our eye around. Like, almost we're sticking our eye through the hole. Like one of those cartoons where the pervert is peeking in and his eyes poking through the keyhole. Alright, so not too much of interest over here. They really like this whole rat thing, don't they? Maybe they're tied... God damn it. Maybe they're tied into the rat plague somehow. I remember the one guy had started the rat plague. I forget why. It was basically a power play, blah blah blah. He was going to be the one who saves them with the cure, I think, and all that crap. But I don't remember the specifics. Oh, right, that was the terrible paintings. If I can burn those, Jesus, can we pick that up? Throw it in the trash? No? Okay, so yeah, that's a picture of Daddy, even though he's got some seriously blush ass. Oh, okay, Mommy, not Daddy. My bad. He's got the swan thing going on. Yeah, so like, I feel like everybody knew. Because, I mean, you could argue, like, oh, well, Emily knew that he was the father. But, you know, she never said it. I'm like, come on, she was like 8 years old. Like, you tell me you're going to keep a secret as big as the mommy's royal protector is my daddy. And tell me she's going to keep that. Like, seriously. Not going to happen. All right. So you checked all this, so I think we're about done with this floor. Let's look at the map real quick, see if anything jumps out as something that I might not have seen. Rope protector's chambers, we got that. To the roof, or the route to the elevator we haven't gone to, obviously. That breaks off. What is this? South, damn it, I wish we had a freaking compass. Southeast. So it's like opposites, walking away from Corvo's room and making a left. All right, let me check that. If I've already been there, then I'll just pick you up when we go to the exit. We're going to focus on the bone. Oh, no, we got all the bone charms. That's right. That's right. Then we'll just head to the elevator otherwise. See you then. Okay, so there wasn't really anything that we missed. That one room was just, I think that was the... Actually, I don't remember. Oh, it was just the room above the overseer room. And actually, our little buddy from there beginning, that dog is still up there. So let's hop up here and give him a little surprise. Sup, bitch? Where'd he go? I don't know. I feel like taking the... Wait, what? Where is the... Oh, it's like, what the shit? Reception and library. Probably taking it all the way up would be, yeah, if you think about it realistically, unwise. I feel like you should, you know, sneak. Yeah, I actually tried to find out how to get into this elevator from the other floors. I don't think you can. Yeah, because see here, it's blocked off. Even though I think, technically, there was a room on the other side. Interesting. Anything over here? Nope. Okay. I'm just doing very quick checks. Very quick checks. Damn it, stop closing it, dumbass. All right. Third floor. I mean, I would hide something here. Seems like a wise idea. Also, who put that damn elevator or that dog on the top of the elevator? Like who did that? Like, that's messed up in a few ways. I mean, I guess he could have just been a zany, trouble getting into type dog and... Well, apparently you can't subsist? There, wait a minute. You can't just live on alcohol. So he's like, fuck it. I'm out. I don't want to become a zombie like the rest. Hell no. Actually, don't think there's zombies in... Oh, well, never mind. Man, we have just barely used the pistol in this game, like, at all. Alright, let's see what's going on. I don't think this is going to be, like, its own full level that we have to load into. But it could be. Oh, it is. Tower rooftop. And rooftop surely can't be too large, can it? You must confront Empress Dela the Copper Spoon before she changes all the world with her will. Also, that painting and a lot of magic. Enter Dunwall Tower and find a way to reunite her, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I think the beginning text is a little different than it was, but the rest was the same.
Whoa. Take me back and die at my hands.
You have, right?
You will never gain back what you lost here.
Oh, so you only had the one new thing? Everything else, you're just gonna... Repeat. That oh, it must be Delilah. Alright, well, there's no runes or anything here. At least none that are marked. Somebody up there, I want to get rid of them. You might be batshit insane, because...
How many days till the next red moon? It was six? Three?
You're a terrible witch. God damn it. I thought she might have been, like, right there. Because it sounded like she might be. So I was like, oh shit. And it dragged me in those bushes, so I was like, fuck. Just swing. Swing and hope for the best. And pretty much the exact opposite is what I should have done in that case. Ah. Nice invisible walls there, game. Alright, we gotta look out, because I'm sure there'll be more. Ouch. You don't need those knees to rule. Alright. Oh god. I wonder if you can even port down there. Like, I mean, it looks like it's all the same as the area we traversed earlier, but I'm gonna guess it might be a different loading zone. Well, depending, I guess. Depends how this large this area is. Let's, actually, we'll grab this. Again, no pun intended. Because I'm thinking, like, okay, which ability will I need if I, like, turn a corner and boom, there's a guard or a witch. And the grab, I think, is better because you can grab them and kill them. Well, if you're fast. But a lot of times, as soon as you grab them, they poof into smoke. And then you're just going to have to fight them like normal anyway. Oh, we could turn the heat off and she'd have to take cold showers. That'd run her out. I know that'd make me quit if I couldn't get my nice hot showers. Like, what the fuck is the point of ruling if I can't be in comfort and warm while I'm bathing? Bathing my royal bottom. It's a bit far away. Okay. She was turning around. She kind of did that thing where she was doing the animation to step away from the railing. So I thought she might pop on around. Come on. You did it. There we go. Nope. I want it on this side. God damn you. There we go.
I can hear her voice. I can feel her spirit touching mine.
You're about to get stabbed! That's me, bitch! Okay. Very light guard presence here. I want to go up there too, though. There too? Did I? Pretty sure I repeated that. If I can get up there. There we go. We might not be able to. Doesn't look like there's probably going to be anything over there anyway. Well, nope. Yep, that's an invisible wall. They really don't want you to get on top of those. That particular dome, it feels like, is very difficult to get on / invisible walled. A decent amount. Well, every time we've seen them, I think. They've been not possible to get on, at least normally. As I walk off the side. Of course, it can't be a bright, sunshiny, cheerful day. Because we've got Delilah ruling. Which, I mean, I guess when you can just create your own reality with paintings, then, yeah, you know, you could make it dark and dismal outside, which... Honestly, I like it dark and foggy and cloudy myself. I don't consider it dismal. I like that look. All right, let's check this side, and then we're going to head in. Because I don't think there's really a whole lot more to explore out here, to be honest. This is where we mass-produce these shitty posters. Ah, hello. The entryway. We're going to go in that way, most likely. One of the plants, but I thought I saw somebody on the other side. I think I do see some legs, but I think they're dead legs. Ouch. Obviously exactly what I meant to do. Jesus Christ, what have you done to my fucking throne room? You goddamn hippie bitch.
What has Delilah done to my throne?
That's what I said. See, we're like on the same level. This is ridiculous. Fucking hippies, I swear to Christ. But see, where do you use the corrupted rune? That's what I'm not quite getting. Is where we're supposed to use the rune at. Because I do kind of want to use it. You're sitting here all day staring at the plants? So are all of these people who are encased in this stone shit, like, are they, like, Corvo, like, still alive, or they're just, like, imprisoned? Because I think even Delilah's mentioned, like, he's not really dead, per se, he's just trapped. The book. Bottles. Do I still have that bone shard on where they can't smell, which... I'm not even 100% sure. We weren't 100% sure if this even worked against them. Yeah, these are different, and they're not white. So, I will go ahead and try that. Again, I don't think it actually works. They're like corrupted wolfhounds. Not smelling me yet, though I'm not really that close either.
Point me at.
Yeah, it's like, hey, stupid. I just was like intentionally just kind of see what she'd say.
You're off the mark.
About to be on your mom.
Closer.
Fuck off. Huh, well, see, hold on a second. All right, so I think I see what you're supposed to do. Because if you zoom in, you can see she's got the two runes there. And then two corrupted runes there. And you can see there's kind of an outline where I can put another rune. Oh, there's an item over there too. So, before we do that though, I want to try to read that book. Because I feel like if there's a book here, surely it's significant. Delilah's diary. Well, this sounds fairly significant. These statues, words cannot describe how I loathe them, but it was their own fault. They approached me without the proper respect. I could see what they were thinking. It was their eyes that gave them away. So now they are stone, and I am the one who looks upon them with scorn. They think I'm not as regal as Jessamine. Emily is nothing. We all know that. But they compare me to my half-sister and find me wanting. Is my manner not as refined as Jessamine's? I practice diction right along with her. In secret, anyway. Hidden in her closet, tucked between the fabric of her suits. Clothes that should have been mine. I wish Jessamine were alive to see that now I am the one donned in silks. Silks! Have they served me well? One by one, all my friends and allies have been eliminated. I rule over statues, mute and cold. They disgust me. Nothing is how I imagined it would be. There is still hope. Even now I work on painting that has no equal. With it, I create a perfect world where they will look on me with awe. They will love me without restraint or condition. The world as it should be. Yeah. You're kind of insane. That's another thing. Oh. That's the way back out to like my room and stuff. Because I definitely want to explore here. Because I feel like... once we do this thing, we're not going to be able to just meander around. Like, that'll probably be about it. So let me peek over here just real quick-like. Are you walking around, you little shit? Oh wait, no, I think that's the fire. Oh well. Still though, I have that there just in case. Yeah, goddamn. You're a terrible decorator. You're like, well, I like plants, so can we just stick plants, like, everywhere? Like, just everywhere. Like, everywhere. Just the middle of the floor, up along the side of the banisters, in the refrigerator. I don't care. I just want plants all over the place. I just love plants. It's like, well, do what she says. She is the ruler. At least that's what we hear. Ah, memories of... running away from and killing, well, killing the guards and running away from our duties. The hell? Where did we get all these heads from? Why did you stick them up here? Do you just want to live in squalor? Because if you want to live in squalor, I mean... Shit, Delilah, you should have said something. Like, we can hook you up. We can definitely hook you up on living in squalor. There are plenty of places. Like, that you can live like a hobo. In some kind of shitty run-down area covered with plants. I think they call it, like, nature. Or Australia. Hey, look, this is back where we, well, sort of started. Started the game. One thing I was thinking about downstairs was if I set off the clock, the alarm, I could pull the dogs in. But of course, then Delilah would know I'm there, and I kind of don't want her to know at all. I want her to have no clue, because she's gonna know. Alright, I mean, she knows I'm coming. I made sure she knew. Damn it. Oh, no, just cryptic, spooky scribble. Here's my safe space. I think I made that joke for two. Anything new or interesting? Stop putting your goddamn candles every fucking where. There's plenty of light. You don't need more candles.
Whoa.
What the? Mrs. Pilsen. That's not, that's not anything to do with the thing that Jessamy broke, right? I don't think so. Oh, hello, more gold. Yes, thank God, more money. We definitely need that now. I say as I search everywhere for every little thing that I can find. Sorry, I'm not just staring at that. My leg itched. Oh. Just more clocks. But yeah, that's not the thing that they broke. That Jessamine broke and then blamed on Delilah, right? I'm almost positive it's not, but it feels like there is some significance to that. And even Emily said, whoa. Like, dude. So, it has something to do with something. I just don't know what. Anyway, I'm gonna head back. And it might take me a few times to try to figure out how I want to do this. So, I'll see you guys then. Alright, a few things. First of all, I did find her painting. I guess it's basically just her being loved and applauded by everyone. Which, you know, hey, isn't that what everybody wants? Well, she wants it at least. With her on the throne and all that. I mean, it doesn't seem that bleak by itself. I don't think there's another pony on the other side, does it? Maybe there's one that's a little bit more grim. Nope, that is it. Also, as far as I can tell, there is no way to place the statue without her seeing it. Because, like, I snuck up, like, right next to it just enough where I could press the button to interact. But then you, like, stand up right in front of her, which, of course, you know, triggers her so that she sees you. So, and then that starts the fight. So I tried a few different variations, couldn't find a good way to do it. So one way or the other, you're going to kind of have to fight her and stick it in during the fight. That sounds awful out of context. Anyway, so I'm going to try this a few different ways. I'm actually going to save real quick. And hopefully this works out. I want to get rid of the dogs, first of all. Now that's a grenade, but...
Yes, strike at me like your father did.
God damn it. Oh shit, she actually saw me. Last time she did not. Oh, because her ass is standing up. Even though I didn't tell her to stand up. Alright.
Father.
You cannot kill me.
I guess that'll work. Yeah, the grenade thing never worked again. Like, no matter what I tried, she always saw me afterwards. When the first time I did it, she did not. See, like, she takes her sweet-ass time here. Like, yep, yeah, I remember this throne. It reminds me of a story. It's like, Jesus Christ, Jessica. Please, today.
Look at you, flitting about like one of my witches. I know you're here somewhere.
All right, we're going to save it another slot. Because, again, I don't want to mess this up. I definitely want to kill her. But I don't want it to lock us into, like, oh, nope, you did the other thing. Because I don't think she's going to do anything. God damn, that thing's super mega corrupted. Unless she's going to reset now and be like, oh, well, let me turn the painting on. So I think, regardless, we have to return her soul to her or whatever. Like, I got zapped in the back with my own damn soul.
You've brought me back my spirit. Follow me, dear Emily, and see how I will reshape all things.
Yeah, it's all the stupid painting. I guess all you wanted was to be loved, but you're a giant loser. Is she gonna be, like, trapped in the painting? By mom's heart, I guess. Fled into the painting, return to her, follow her into the painting to prevent her from bending reality. Oh! You're supposed to do it afterwards. Hey, Dad. You're supposed to, like, do it now, I guess. Okay. That makes sense. Let's do this thing. This will be a long video, but that's okay. It's probably, well, almost so certainly gonna be the last one. She dreams about. It's hard to see. Wow. This is actually kind of sad, Delilah. Like, I actually feel bad for you because you're such a fucking loser. That you need to make this painted for people like you. That fucking ass owned the bitch. God damn it. What the fuck? I hate that scream attack. That scream attack is total bullshit. Like, it's really lame. Like, it just damages you. Like, I don't think you can block it or anything. Hurry up. I guess the idea is we're supposed to stealthily take them out, but that's not fun. Fuck, oh, come on, really? You didn't... Couldn't have saved after I got into the painting?
So this is the world she dreams about.
You wanna do the drop attack? God fucking damn it, stop that shit. Fucking A. Where'd she fucking go? Fish of the grenades. Ah, that scream attack is so fucking dumb. Ah. Bye, bitch. I don't think you can actually return those projectiles.
Formed on their tongues, passing across their lips. You suck a few people with that sword. You think that matters? Feel your flesh burn.
Okay. I didn't get hit by it, but I will, I guess, take that. I clearly was standing to the left of it, but all right. Sure. Close enough. We're going with the close enough idea here, I suppose. Let's switch to... Where are you going? Where the fuck did you go? Goddamn clone. Nope. Ah, fucking other bitch got right in the goddamn way. Would you summon the thing, please? Nope. God damn it. Fuck indeed. Ass. Oh my god, stop fucking doing that. I have got to fucking... Well, I mean, like I say, it's too late now. I wish you could actually send those back.
Formed on their tongues, passing across their lips.
What's up?
You stuck a few people with that sword. You think that matters?
Wow. That was lame as fuck. I'm like trying to find where she is, and all of a sudden, like, I'm standing on top of the attack, which apparently insta-kills. Alright, that's really lame. I hate when they fuck up final fights. So this is the world. Like, fighting all the clones is pretty cool. And obviously you're not supposed to, you're supposed to stealth it or whatever. Come on. Nope, you wanna do the attack from... Nope, I guess you don't. That's fine. Ass. Please? Thank you. God! Yes. Oh my god.
Don't be afraid. Come out, wherever you are.
You know what? Let's link these whores. Nice. Max out, because she's gonna cheese us. You gotta be ready to move, like, instantly. Where the fuck are you?
All that was taken from me, in return, I will take back.
Hello? 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 Some movie that will draw her out? Hello? Delilah, hello? Oh, there's a bitch. That's not exactly what I meant. Shit. And I was stuck against the fucking wall thing. Oh, that was just a clone. Oh my god, this is terrible. Oh, this is awful. Like, I like the fight against the bunch of them. But that, like, insta-kill thing is lame as balls. Oh, so I guess it saved me here. Well, now that we know where the goddamn clone is... Well, we did. Oh, there she is. God damn it. Fucking bitch. Just die. God damn. Alright, we gotta make sure we're in a wide open area. Make sure we're ready to get out, like, instantly. Oh shit. run! Oh, God. Get away from this area. You don't want it insta-killed. Okay. Wow, save your father or leave him as a statue forever. Try placing our unconscious body on her throne with a corrupted root. Okay. So I guess that's how you would do the other thing. Let's do this. Because I kind of want to see both. I don't know if I'll bother posting both. We're going to create a new save. And for now, we're going to go with this one.
You won't mind one more on fairness, will you, Delilah?
I'm going to take her back. I'm going to put her ass on display. Nope. God damn it. I wanted her body.